Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to some more Northgard gameplay. So for today, guys, we're going to be doing basically a Wolf Clan PvP guide. And we are going to get started on that right now. The next thing I plan to do is a Dragon Clan guide, but I haven't even gotten in the clan yet, exact. So, yeah. So yeah, guys, as always, if you want to check out my latest guides, I'll put them in the description. But yeah, this is how I always do it. Start it out. That's like for any clan, really. Alright, now get a scout out. Just scout out the area before you do anything. No enemies are gonna attack you while you're doing this. Even if you're on extreme, so don't worry about that. We got a stone deposit, but still we want some food resources here. It's just the ruins, but that could help us get a good quick start so we could quickly get the berserker at least, but it's not the best start here. Oh, that's good. Draugr camp, I'm guessing. Developers are doing pretty good. They already have a dragon clan out. So it looks pretty cool, the new berserker, so they're always gonna keep adding newer special clans. Even though it costs money, it's still gonna be pretty good, pretty solid. So. For the sheep. Get the sheep there. Oh, we got some iron there too. Nice. Two melee Draugr would have been easier to get, because ranged always are suck. While we build a training camp, we'll get them to scout out the next area. Yeah, we'll just convert to warriors here. Crap. Whatever, he got some food from 15 food from that. Not bad, not bad at all. Oh, clutch that. Clutch it. That's right. Let's go. Wish there was such a thing as clipping that in this game. That was pretty good, I have to admit. I'm gonna send them to their deaths anyway. They're a waste of population space at this point. Scout that, please. We need to do that. As always, guys, keep building those wood cutting camps, because we need, we've got quite a bit of wood that's going to be required to build all the buildings. We need some mines on here. We need two deer camps, hunting camps. That adds up to, in total so far, 220 wood and 20 gold, so that's not that. That's pretty steep wood wise. Gold you don't need that much, but still. Guys, here we go. Let's see how everyone's doing. They're not doing that good. Yeah, everyone's like they seem like noobs, so it should be a good for demonstration purposes. Start gathering some food. Now we're minus one deficits. Kinda gotta make sure also that I build a tower here too, because the Mirakafar are pretty much bastards, so. They're actually completed utter bastards, the Mirakafar, so. Once we get the five iron and we take these ruins, we should be at 150 gold, no problem to hire the Berserker. The Berserker is pretty damn strong, guys, and the Wolf Clan, so definitely go for the Berserker as fast as possible when you're using this, the Wolf Clan. So yeah. Sacrifice one sheep. Sorry, sheep, but you're gonna have to die next month. Still need this high wood production for my to get this start getting some stone. I don't even know if the Mirakafar are here. I haven't scouted it out enough, but you know. Look how many wolves are here. Free food. Very nice. Alright, let's go. Oh crap. Damn, I didn't account for that. That is unfortunate. Yeah, that is quite unfortunate. Build. No, we can't build there. Fine, let's just get our healer's head over here. I don't think we're in as much need of wood. Scouting out. Plus, it's 22% explored already. Should take much longer. Should not. Once we do that, we can then expand because we'll know what's in front of us. Be aware of that. Oh no. Crap. Gonna go for a trade victory, I see. Oh, it's not gonna happen. Not on my watch. Probably a sheep here since there's woodcutters here, maybe that. Oh, it doesn't matter. I think firewood would be used in a woodcutters area, but I don't think that mechanics even real. So yeah. It's just good, pretty solid. Not gonna lie. Surprised that we're not Dane yet, because I've done quite the expansion. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 territories. Or whatever. Side there that used to kill us, but okay. Actually, it's good. It's kind of important to do that. Colonization. For just the dragon clan, you'd have to pay two more, 50 more gold for a berserker weapon, for everything. It's 200 gold for the damn berserker, goddamn. get an extra 45 food, that definitely will prevent me from going into sickness here. God damn. Driving close to Baldur's Blessing. Yeah. dodge this. I just gotta hope and pray that they're not gonna attack me. If they aren't, I don't think. Myself, but that works. those two. Alright. We're gonna make him concede. Alright, I would like spoils of war. Heal my berserker, heal my berserker. There you go. Oh, actually. Heal the sick, heal the sick. Thank you. Excellent. Should have thought about the fact that there's no shoreline, so besides my town. So instead I should have there's no other thing except my town also. I should have what was it? I should have went for coinage instead of ship. the range is down, I can go for these. Get some quick 30 ups on my military might.
Mic off. Mic on.
Shut down the other team. to victory. People. Snake Clan's actually not as good because you don't get money for killing things like Jogger. And you don't get food for killing animals like wolves and bears. I think Valkyrie and Rock Golems probably give you 15 too, and maybe give you more. Which would be even sweeter. You don't even have to have the best economy to run Wolf Clan, just be aggressive all the time. Ow. Get her doing that. This armored bear, bro. Oh, but they're just gonna spam the crap out of warriors. We're gonna have to do that. both.
Mic off. Mic on.
Okay, we got that down. So now we got mixed it up. Bodyguard then Warcry? God damn. I kinda wanted Warcry.
Oh.
qualifier match. And then, yeah, Yellow's lost a territory too, so we got that. That's pretty good too. Do a quick conversion to soldiers. Won't cost that much anyway. We need to help. My berserker isn't going to be able to clear everything himself. Four would be standard. No one has a war chief. I think I'm the only one who's a goddamn war chief. Like, are you guys bad or what? when we get, we killed this bear, we got 120 food. Oh, that is actually good. Where we got them? Oh, look at my gold. Jesus. Oh. Give me that. Oh yeah, because I'm getting money from killing them. Oh, let's go. Let's go. gonna be that hard, bro, to get kill fallen sailors. You kidding me? No. How do I still have such? I should. We're back to villagers. No, I'm gonna scout out. They're pushing, so I'm gonna have to go up there, get in there and kill them. Alright, we got stable economy now.
Yeah.
see what they have. But I think it's they're probably bad. They don't even usually the people that are like this, I guess they have a decent. They're going for war victories. Their economy must be okay. But the other person was pretty much a new when it came to PvP. So.
Mic off. Mic on.
Alright guys, we're doing pretty good. We'll be done soon. probably gonna like send 20 soldiers to attack. I've never had to face a person with a Jonathan champion in my life. That's annoying. Field durations will encourage me to get more warriors.
Not far.
Mic off. Mic on.
Oh!
is pretty annoying. That is very annoying.
Mic off.
Well, guys, we are basically done now. Let's just wait until we decolonize this, and the game is ours. Trying to optimization points this fast. I think we got this. It's in the bag. It's in the bag. Alright, guys. That was some more Northgard gameplay right there. So as always, just please leave any comments if you want more Northgard guides. Planning to do one for the Dragon Clan. And then, leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe for more videos, and as always, guys, I'll see you in the next one.